A very good evening to all of you. This AOI is a very special AOI, as you all are aware. It's a special AOI because we have the gate ban. Okay. We have the gate band from the Falakata campus, the 1,000 missionary who will be giving us a very special program. So I'd like to invite all of them, and they will also do a self-introductory, so all of you would get to know each of them as they present this program to us.
Happy Sabbath. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Filiada. But all my friends and my loved ones call me Philly. That's easier. My name is Filiada, but they call me Philly. I am from Meghalaya, and I'm 23 years old.
Okay, hello everyone. Good evening. Happy Sabbath. Well, my name is Leiki, and I'm from Meghalaya.
Happy Sabbath, everyone. Sabbath. Happy Sabbath. Sabbath. Okay. My name is Cyrus Kamai, and I'm from Manipur. Yeah. I'm so blessed. We're so blessed to be here to worship together and to glorify His name.
Hello, everyone. Hello. My name is Daya Hunlang. And in short, you can call me Daya, and I'm from Meghalaya.
Happy Sabbath, everybody. My name is Neo, and I'm from West Bengal and from the Philippines, and it's a pleasure being here.
Good evening. How many of you still remember me? Wow, thank you. Well, my name is Bungsui Kamei, and I'm from Manipur, and I'm so glad to be here with you today.
Hello, everyone. My name is Femi Bon, but everybody calls me Femi, and Philly is my sister. I'm very glad to be here, and it has been a blessing to be here. And we are the gate band.
Check. So in order for us to start with our AY program, we will start with let's sing two songs. And for the first song, we'll sing, "Lord, I Lift Your Name on High." And I hope every one of us know the song, right? Check. Lord, I lift your name on high. Who doesn't know the song? There are some who doesn't know the song. Okay, we'll sing the song, "Lord, I lift your name on high." And what we want you to do is, we would like you to make a rhythm, or I do not know what is it called, but we'll just tap and clap, okay?
Check.
Two, one, two, three.
Check.
One, two, three, okay?
Check. Check.
One, two, three, and everyone should do it together. Everyone should be together. It's like this.
Okay, we shall do together. One, two, three. One, two, three.
Faster?
A little bit faster.
Lift your name on high.
Louder, louder.
Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, our debts to pay, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the earth to the cross, my debts to pay, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high.
Okay, for the next song, we will sing, I'm gonna sing. So we request you to all stand up and join along with us in the action. And may you want the projector? We need the projector.
How many of you know the action of the song I'm gonna sing? So few. Okay, so we're going to sing the song, and I request every one of you, if you want to feel young again, the older ones, to join us in doing the action. And we're going to turn when it comes to the train is bound for glory. Goodness check. We have to turn to the right first and then to the left. Please help us in by joining us in doing the action.
I'm gonna sing, sing, sing. I'm gonna shout, shout, shout. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout and praise the Lord. When the gates are open wide, I'm gonna sit by Jesus' side. I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna shout and praise the Lord.
Sweet
Lord, sweet chariot, coming forth to carry me home. Sweet love, sweet chariot, coming forth to carry me home.
This train
is bound for glory. This train, this train is bound for glory. This train is bound for glory. Those who ride it must be holy. This train is bound for glory. This train, oh, when the saints go marching in, when the saints go marching in. Lord, I want to be in that number when the saints go marching in. When the saints go marching in, Lord, I want to be in that number when the saints go marching in. This train is bound for glory. This train, this train is bound for glory. This train is bound for glory. Those who ride it must be holy. This train is bound for glory. This train.
You may all be seated.
Check, check.
So, in order for us to continue with our program, check, at this point check. In a moment, we would like to call Sarhame to offer the opening prayer.
Shall we all arise for prayer? Our Father which art in heaven, Lord, we thank you so much for this beautiful evening where we could all come together to gather and witness this beautiful program. And we pray, O Lord, that you be with us, especially with the gate band as they present to us songs and messages that will help us to be encouraged and to live lives that are acceptable to you, O Lord. We pray for this program, and we pray for each and every one of us that have attended too. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Once again, good evening, everyone. So we are going to sing different languages of songs. So the first song we are going to sing is a Hindi song. The meaning is,
check.
God check. Always love us. I never knew that God would love me and God would love you. Though we are sinners, He will love us forever. And the name of that song is Mene Kabhi Jana Nahi.
Check. Check.
Yes, as we were waiting for the mics to be fixed, to tell you, it has been one of the wonderful experience for us, traveling from one place to another place, singing different kinds of song, and the most wonderful thing is that when we go to a certain place and we sing the song of their own, it's very wonderful to see them smiling when we start singing their song. You know, as we are singing the other languages song, they will be like, the reaction. But as soon as we come to their song, we can see smile on their face. And that has been such a wonderful experience for us. And I hope that you all will be blessed as we are going to sing your song in this program today. Check.
मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं कि ऐसा प्यार तूने मुझसे किया मैंने कभी जाना नहीं मैंने कभी सोचा नहीं कि ऐसा प्यार तूने मुझसे किया समाना रुक जाएगा वक्त भी थम जाएगा पर तेरा प्यार है सदा मेरे लिए मेरी चाहत से बड़ा है तू मेरे दिल में तू है बसा सोचा नहीं कि ऐसा प्यार तूने मुझसे किया समाना रुक जाएगा वक्त भी थम जाएगा पर तेरा प्यार है सदा मेरे लिए तेरे प्यार से बड़ा है रूह मेरी से मिला सुकून आया तेरे प्यार है मेरी जिंदगी तेरे खुशबू से महकी eyes of me. Yeshua mera ashara hai tu, juda ho tujhse inayat hai tu. Jana nahi, maine kabhi socha nahi ki aisa pyar tune mujhse kiya. Zamana ruk jayega, waqt bhi tham jayega, par tera pyar hai sada mere liye. Maine kabhi jana nahi.
Yes, Jesus loves us so much, and Jesus is the only source that I change and we change. So the next song that we're going to sing is a Tamil song entitled Adaram.
How many of you are Tamil here? My brothers and sisters from Tamil. Okay, there are quite some of you here. So this song is for you. This song is for you.
Adaram ni
Check, check.
Well, once again, Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
So how many of you understand Telugu? Okay, I can see some of our brothers and sisters. Well, can I see who all are from Northeast? Okay, that's a lot. At this time, we are going to present you a Telugu song. And the meaning is so wonderful. It is so wonderful. At first, I do not know the meaning. But when I come to know, it was so beautiful. And I want to share with you. It says, Jesus Christ is sweeter than honey. And he is greater than silver or gold. And the treasure of love is the name of Jesus Christ. So today, at this time, we are going to present you the song, and I hope we all will be blessed.
Yeshu, asalu rabunivu. Maranade jayinchina peru rabu sarvani sashinche yodu rabu niku sati lede varu rakshaka nivega mabalamu deva Stalamu nive, nijamaina devu rabu, pranamelim roke damu,
chunte te ne kanna, tiyani vendi pasiri kanna.
Prakashamaina di Bondu vennilakana Nirmalamaina di Monchu kondalakana Challani di Yeshu ni namamu
Yeshu asadurabu nivu Maranade jayinchina veru rabu Sarvani sashinche yodu rabu Niku sati lere varu Rakshaka nivega mabalamu Salamu nive, nijamaina devu rabu, pranamele roke damu.
Akash samukala, vaishala maina de, vishwa mandhatilo, vyapinchi
Sintu satyamu Yesu ni namamu
많이 사신 채여 두라부 니쿠사 딜레레바루 락샤카 니베가 마바라무 네바 마다구스타라무 니베 Jamai na devurabu Pranamel limroke damu
Juntete nekana Tianere vendi pasarikana Minnari pongi polu chunna
Gantikana prakasha mainadi pondu venilakana nirmala mainadi monchu gondalakana chalani di yeshuni namamu.
Amen. Okay. I would like to ask you, how many of you are from the Sadri community? Around 2-3 of you are there. Well, we're going to sing a Sadri song named as Jivan Rupi. And the meaning of the song, it's the message itself. The message that Sir Pastor Shippen preached today. It's about that our life is just like a small boat. Think of it. Your life is just like a small boat sailing in a big vast ocean of this world. Do you think you'll be able to survive alone? No, we can never survive alone. So what do we need to do? We just need to submit ourselves. We are only a small boat in the middle of a big vast ocean. We cannot trust on our thing that we are doing. We cannot trust on anything that which is from us. But let God be our guide. That's the song.
Jivan rupi mor dunga ahe Paap rupi samundar majhe Jivan rupi mor dunga ahe samudar maje hilela dolela darla kela prabhu to leke chala hilela dolela darla kela prabhu to leke chala Mane donga me chakrai Sankarpa dutai la Jekhan tur chela Mane donga me chakrai Sankarpa dutai la Sankat ke samay me Shanti divela Prabhu toy Leke chala Samai me shanti divela Prabhu toy leke chala Jivan rupi mor dunga ahe Paap rupi samudar maje Jivan rupi mor dunga ahe Paap rupi samundar maje Hile la dole la dar la kela Prabhu toy leke chala Hile la dole la dar la kela message of Sapa. Gera samudar majhe donga murchotka. Message of Sapa. Pani ka hal chal se donga hilela Prabhu toh leke chala. Pani ka hal chal se donga hilela Prabhu toh leke chala. Jeevan rupi mor donga ahe. Samundar majhe jeevan rupi mor donga ahe. Paap rupi samundar majhe hilela dolela dar lagela Prabhu toy leke chala. Hilela dolela dar lagela Prabhu toy leke chala.
Okay, how many of you are from Manipur and Nagaland? Can I see your hand?
Check.
Okay, now we're going to sing a Manipuri song. And for those who don't understand Manipuri, I would like to say something about this song. It's all, it's about a call. For us to live differently from the worldly people, and especially to the youth, I should say, Adventist youth. It's a call for everyone, for us, to live differently from other people. That is to live out Christ's character and so to other. And yeah, this song is about a call for the youth to be part of it in Christ's ministry. The song title is called O Taibang Mi O Iba.
Bang mi oi bana, sarot lambi gi bayaida. Koi ba maduna lei ribra, kanti hachang na di dungai tho. Tawai na di kap tu na leri. Oh, tai bang mi oi ba. Hachang tawai tai na ba matang du kang. Sing the guitar to na tongalu, sing the bakari mata sokanu, Prabhu na nang bukan bini. Makoy sing the guitar to na tongalu, sing the bakari mata sokanu, Prabhu na nang bukan bini. Lay ribra, lang mai ka on sin la kuba. Prabhu na lang mo kauriye, Prabhu na lang mo tadribara. Prabhu ki seba tau na naba. Oh, tay bang mi oi ba. Hachang kawai kai naba matang dukang bara. Koi sing the guitar to na tongalo, sing na bakari mata
kasokanu prabhu na nang bukan bini makoi sendagi toratu na tonganu sengda bakari mata sokanu prabhu na nang bukan bini.
And at this point of moment, three of us will be singing a mizo song. And maybe I cannot give the best translation for the song, so I request you to look at the PowerPoint presentation, and maybe it will explain to you the song. But the meaning of the song, it's asking for God to be our guidance. You know, God, if you are there for me, I will follow you. That's the song.
Mentir na agak kelak
Don't worry, I'm not going to preach. I just want to thank the Gate Band. And we have been traveling for the past 2 weeks already. And, you know, they are a real inspiration to me. They really are. Some of them, you know, in fact, two of them are from the same family. You know, it's not easy, parents, letting them go. Two person, two sisters away from the family. It's a great challenge. But when you realize the cost, you know, it's not easy for the parents. But they took the challenge. Even parents, they send them. And many of us, in fact, you know, we have been traveling for the past 2 days, not in a very good conditions, considering all the weather and considering all the transportation that we have. But that what I want to tell you is that God never fails us throughout our journey. Sometimes it's like a miracle. It's like a miracle in the sense. It's a miracle. I would not say it's like a miracle. It's a miracle how God is leading us. And that's a beautiful thing that we got to experience when you step out of the boat. When you step out of your boat. That's how we experience it. Well, today, the Gate Band, all right, I just want you to turn around, okay? Turn around. Show your back. Show your back to the audience. Now we have three almost. If you can see at the back, what's written there? Let's read together. Gate Band. What's there be, down below? Just Gate Band. Gate MMI. That's our YouTube channel. I want each one of you to subscribe and like, and we're going to sing different languages, okay? If you have any request, and if you want your language to be sung, you can make a request. You can comment below, and we'll try our best. In fact, you can suggest, okay? You can recommend songs, and we will sing. The Gate Band will sing for the cause of Jesus Christ, okay? For the gospel's sake. So please, I know all of you have smartphone. In fact, almost many of you, maybe the children, forgetting the children, those of you who have smartphone, right away if you're using smartphone, okay? Take time, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and we are looking forward to producing many more language songs, okay? So you can subscribe it, and also you can enjoy the songs that we are going to sing, okay? That's what I want today. I'm going to play one song from our YouTube channel. If you see, this song is in Rongmei tribe. It's from Manipur. Some of you might have seen this song, but you can watch up and enjoy the song and be blessed. The audio is not working. Yes. It's coming slowly. Pause it once. Pause once. Okay, try. I'm not the boy God told. Amen. Why don't we say a big amen for this? Amen. 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 Respond, amen. Amen. Thank you very much. You know what? When we look at that song and look at that video, you know, I want to show you something. The background behind this song, how we produce this song, how we record this song, okay? If you see there, can you see that? Can you switch off the light one more time? Can you guess what's that? Anyone? What's that? Studio. That's right. That's our studio. That's where we produce that song. Okay? If you see there, that's our Gateman studio, covered with blankets, bed sheets, towel. Okay? And now if you see the next, see how they are recording the song. That's how we produce our song. But I tell you, Jesus never fails us. God never fails us. And He's guiding us all the way in our productions of these songs. Until today, we can proudly say that we are really experiencing in first hand the handiwork of God, the guiding hand of God, the miracle of Jesus. Today, I want to tell you that we are going to start with our 25th batch training this summer, this upcoming batch, 25th batch. And we are here to promote for this as well. If you want to be part of this missionary band, if you want to be part of 1,000 mission, if you want to give 1 year of your life to Jesus, please, we are still opening and appealing to you. Step out of the boat. There's a lot of adventure out there. I know it's scary. And sometimes you feel insecure, I know. Insecure about your studies, career, future, family. But there's a lot of adventure out there. A lot of challenges out there. And I'm challenging you. Why don't you go out and experience and encounter Jesus Christ? First, and if you want to change your life and if you want to have a deeper experience with Jesus, just get out there and give 1 year for God. I tell you, you won't regret it even for a moment. And don't think whenever you give something to God, it's a waste. Whatever you give to Jesus, God will find a way to compensate it. You'll be blessed manifold. Just give 1 year to God. 1 year for the Lord. If you are class 12 past, faithful, Adventist, youth, baptized, 18 years and above, and those who are still writing class 12, you can please come and meet us right after this concert and give your name. I want you to experience the miracle of Jesus by getting out of the boat. That's our theme. You are on the boat in your secure, comfort, stable zone. Step out of it. Step out of it and walk in the water. Okay? We are still calling. If there's anyone, please come behind. Or come in the front after we finish our concert and submit your name. I want you to experience the miracle of Jesus. Okay. If there's any further details and information you want to know, please contact us. Let me also introduce GATE. Maybe some of you might not know what GATE, G-A-T, GATE means. Why do we name? Anyone know what GATE means apart from our missionaries? Anyone? GATE, G-A-T-E, GATE. What does it mean? Okay. Thank you. Well, G-A-T stands for Go and Tell Everyone. Go and Tell Everyone Band. GATE, MMI means GATE Music Ministry India. Or you can also say GATE Missionaries Now, Gate Music Missionaries India. Okay? We have a lot. So go and tell everyone. Don't forget it. You can be very much part of this band. If you have a talent, if God has gifted you with talent of singing, playing music, or any types of talent where you can be used in the vineyard of God, please try. I want to challenge you. This morning, someone said, just give God one chance, and God will show up, and you will experience walking on the water, miracle of Jesus. May God bless you as you continue to listen to the beautiful song. Thank you very much. We have a few more songs, and then that will be our last event, our last program here in this campus. Okay? We love you. Don't forget, we love you. Even though if you don't love us, we love you. We still love you. Okay, we will always love you. God bless each and every one of us.
Check. This next song we're going to sing is in Kasi. How many of you are from Meghalaya? Oh, quite a lot. Nice. So, this song is a call for the people to come and worship God, to lift up the name of Jesus, because he has risen from the dead and he has defeated death.
intentions of my heart be acceptable to you according to your ways. Lord, to you I come and pour my all, what's in my mind and in my thoughts. With humble heart to you I call, I come. Servants weak and small, wordless I can be. Lord, please listen when I call. Father, take me as I am, I surrender all. Fill this empty heart, Lord, I'm dry. Hear my call, I pray. Hear my cry.
Lord, please help this heart of mine be your holy dwelling place. May you find joy in my life in your amazing grace. Let all that comes out from all by the prayer, like burning sands out of my life, and a living sacrifice. Here I am, O Lord, please take me, your servants weak and small, worthless I can be. Lord, please listen when I call. Father, take me as I am, I surrender all. Fill this empty heart, Lord, I'm dry. Hear my call, I pray. Hear my cry. But you hears my prayer,
who hears my prayers,
who fills my life
abundantly.
But you alone, who takes my care,
who
gives me hope
and set me free.
Servants weak and small, worthless I can be. Lord, please listen when I call. Father, take me as I am, I surrender all. Fill this empty heart, Lord, I'm dry. Hear my call, I pray. Hear my cry, hear my cry, hear my call. Amen.
Well, I want to ask again, how many of you speak Marathi? You check. Check.
What song is that?
You may be wondering why this band is not singing a Marathi song when they are in Maharashtra. It's check. At this time, we are going to present you a Marathi song, and the meaning of the song is that. In times of trouble, when you and I are downhearted, confusion, there is a time when God is with us. And He is our comforter, and He is everything that we have. So we are going to present you a Marathi song.
Check.
Tuja bina Sati pavitra atma jivaha tarmarato tuja se sati pavitra atma jivaha tarmarato dhire taruni namravahuni Patni Bahato Ye Prabhu Tu Ye Maja Rudaye Tu Ye Karto Tula Vinanti Prabhu Ye Tujhse mara pavitra atma Yeshu kare ne to Tujhse mara pavitra atma Yeshu kare ne to Yeshu maja sarva papaji Masala shama karito Ye prabhu tu ye Maja rudaye tu ye Karto tula vinanti prabhu Ye ye tu ye Prabhu tu ye Maja rudaye tu ye Karto tula vinanti Prabhu ye ye tu ye
song, and it is an English song, and it talks about forgiveness. I think many of us, we find it hard to forgive someone when they truly treated us, when they treated us so badly, isn't it? Even me, myself, I find it hard. I really do find it hard. But the song, at this point of moment, it calls for you and me. If Jesus, we people, we go against his principle. He is even willing to come down to save you and I and to go against his principle. That is the greatest forgiveness that we've ever had. So if Jesus can forgive us, why not we? Why not we forgive our fellow brothers and sisters who did a little mistake towards us? That's the song.
Check, check.
Check, check. Check. Check, check. Check. Check.
Check.
Check. Check.
Lies awake there all alone most every night, looking back on all of his mistakes, wishing through the tears that he could just go back, cause there's a lot of things he'd like to change.
Just can't forgive himself and forgive, even though God already did. If he can love someone and find the good within, in spite of what they've done, no matter where they've been, if he can let it go. If he can keep forgiving you and me, why can't we?
Having times I've been so hurt by someone else, I didn't want to give a second chance.
Someone and find the good within, in spite of what they've done, no matter where they've been. If he can let it go and set the dead free, if he can keep forgiving you.
Amazing, isn't it? Were you blessed? Can I see your hands? Can you put your hands together again and tell them that we love it? Oh, yes. Thank you so much. We have been blessed and amazing, amazing. That's just one word that I can use, inspired. We have been inspired by all of you. And I was just sitting there and looking at each one of you, and I just cannot stop admiring your commitment to the ministry of God. And I'm sure every young people present here today have been blessed. And if this does not inspire us, I don't know what will. And if this does not move us and make us long for heaven, I don't know what will. Sir Chipem, Casing, and the group, thank you so much for being here, making a point to be here and to bless us. Your visit to us has been a blessing. And Sir Hame and Sir Prem would agree that we have never had a crowd like this for AY. We want to invite you all to come again and bring more friends. We have wonderful programs lined up, and so we want to invite you again to come again every Sabbath at 5 o'clock. And we don't want it to come to an end, but you say that's going to be your last song, so we don't want to force you, but you are gifted with language, you know. I don't know how you can memorize and remember all those men. I think some of you will marry Telugu or Tamil. God bless you. Some Tamil young men, some Tamil young Telugu young girls, they are there. So God bless. We have been blessed. And we hope that you will enjoy your few hours of the remaining hours of the Sabbath day. And as you step into the new week, may God lead you, take your hand, and walk you through the week. Shall we all stand for the closing prayer? Loving Father in heaven, we thank you for inspiring us through these young people from the Thousand Missionary Movement. We thank you for blessing us through the songs sung this evening. Lord, I pray that you will bless every young people in the Thousand Missionary Movement, that their very life will be an inspiration to all around this great country. And as they commit their time and days and years for your ministry, and as they move on, I pray, Lord, that you will take their hand and lead them through. In terms of music, in terms of singing, in terms of preaching, Lord, I pray that you will fill them with your spirit. Lord, I pray that you will bless every young people present here this evening. May we all be inspired. May we all be missionaries in the position, in the place that you have placed us in. Yes, many of us may not become part of the Thousand Missionaries, but Lord, I pray that you will make us missionaries in every possible way, in every place and every positions that you have given to us. And as we leave this house of prayer this evening, Lord, we pray that you will go with us and lead us through until we meet again next week to worship you again. Thank you for hearing our prayers. Thank you for being our forever friend. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. We'll see you next week. And would like to request the AY officers to kindly stay back for a few minutes.